to the show, you made it. Congratulations, you should be excited, because we got a pretty good prize for you, don't we, George?
We do, Drew and Matina, look at your brand new car!
Oh, my God!
It's the Volkswagen Jetta S, featuring a 1.4-liter engine, 6-speed manual transmission, and front-wheel drive. It's the Volkswagen Jetta, a prize worth $19,815!
Thank you, James. Volkswagen Jetta S. Spelling Bee. Over here, Matina. Hey, Rach. I love this game, you know, because all you have to do to win is spell the word car, C-A-R. And we have hidden amongst these numbers 11 C's, 11 A's, only 6 R's, but 2 that say car automatically. So you pick one of those, it automatically spells car, and you win. Now, I'm going to give you 2 numbers to start with. What numbers do you want?
27.
27 and?
11.
27 and 11. 27 and 11. Thank you. Now, right now, you could have a C and an A, an R and an A, a C and an R, something like that. Or you could already have the car by picking one of what we don't know. Would you like to get 3 more cards?
Please.
Yeah, I would love you to get 3 more cards,
Thank you.
Because then you have 5 and a good chance to spell car. But to win extra cards, you have to know prices. We have a power adapter, a sound machine, and a foot spa. George, tell us all about them, please.
All right, here we go. First up, this car power converter features 2 AC outlets and 4 USB charging ports. With 24 soothing sounds, this white noise machine has 3 different timer options. And this foot spa features 4 massage rollers and multiple water jets to relieve pressure.
All right. Now, you need to tell me the price of each one within $10. And it doesn't matter if you're high or low, as long as you're within $10. How much for the power adapter?
$20.
$20. Is she right? $24. Pick a number. Any number at all.
1.
Number 1. The loneliest number there will ever be. How much for the sound machine?
I'll say $30.
$30. Is she right? $36. Pick another number.
Let's do number 15.
Number 15. Nice. And finally, the foot spa.
$41.
$41. Is she right? $48. Nice job.
Thank you.
Pick another number.
Number 7.
Number 7. Nice. Lucky number 7. So you have all 5 cards, which is great. Now, you see the $1,000 in each one of those cards?
Yes.
I will give you $5,000 just to forget about the car and sit down. $5,003. Because you might not have it. It could be all C's. Could be all A's.
Do I get $4,000?
Yeah.
Let's go for 1.
Okay. Let's see what the first one is. That's reasonable.
Let's go for 1.
See how it goes. An A. $4,000. You can sit down, forget about the car, keep going.
One more.
Alrighty. One more.
Why not?
Why not? Why not? Could be a C, could be an R. It's a C. Six R's, 2 cars, 8 other ones that could win you the car. $3,000.
We got the hardest one. We got that R in there.
Okay, here we go. She says we have it.
I
was going to give her $3,000.
That's all right, we got the car.
She got it. Look at that. Hey, she just won a car. We'll be right back.